I would say the big winner of the week was labor. They walked in the Oval Office on the first day of a Republican presidency and walked out with most of their agenda. I mean, they got him to suspend the TPP, the Pacific Trade Agreement, and promised to reopen NAFTA. And not only that, they got him to twist the arms of corporate America to say, we want you to keep your jobs and factories here. What more could labor have asked for on day one?